Listen up, man. We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt. Stay alert. Watch the skies.
Crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Batman, it tells us. It's like flying CCTV. With the shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. You better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what scarecrow in the Arkham Knight will do to us.
Drone,
be okay. Good idea.
Survive everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Tells us. It's like flying CCTV. With the shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming?
Oh, I know he is.
Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. Got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. You better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us.
Way over here! Didn't you know darkness?
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Sees Batman? It tells us. It's like flying CCTV. Shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us.
Crack!
He's over there! Come on! Oh!
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. We need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Sees Batman, it tells us. It's like flying CCTV. With a shock.
Good. We're gonna need it.
You think he's coming?
Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend.
Thank you.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear, is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know! It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you.
As Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything, I swear. I just tied her up and left her inside.
Why? What's Enigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of those trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do. When Alfred has rebooted the system, I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
For you, Eddie.
What a pair you make. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting. Cauldron Train Yard.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my keys. Keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped?
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, we can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
I think we were just dealing. He looks upset.
I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming.
Mama drone's online and ready to engage.
Faster.